Want to learn your target language for free? Then get our language gifts of the month right now, before they expire. Here's what you're getting this month. First, the Using Transportation Conversation Cheat Sheet. Do you know how to get around in your target language? You can learn how. This new cheat sheet teaches you must-know vocabulary and phrases, like where can I buy a ticket, how much is the train pass, and much more. Second, the Ultimate Guide to Beginner Language eBook. Want a free way to boost your vocabulary? With this new PDF ebook, you'll master over 500 beginner words and phrases, more than enough to start speaking the language with confidence. Third, can you talk about holiday accommodations in your target language? Learn how to say hotel, guest house, inn, and much more with this quick vocab bonus. Fourth, most common ways to say sorry. Do you know all the ways to apologize in your target language? This one-minute lesson will get them in your head, guaranteed. Fifth, free language learning audiobooks for anyone who sees this video. If you watched this far, then here's a free bonus. We're giving all of our users free access to our huge library of language learning audiobooks. Save them to your device and listen and learn. They're yours to keep forever. And finally, the deal of the month. If you want to finally master the language with lessons by real teachers and our complete language learning program, get 40% off Premium or Premium Plus with the Epic Sale. To get your gifts and language learning resources, click the link in the description below. Download them right now before they expire.
Чайник. Kettle. Чайник. Чайник. Kettle. Чайник стоит на плите. The kettle is on the stove. Чайник стоит на плите. Кастрюля. Pot. Кастрюля. Кастрюля. Pot. Шоколад растаял в кастрюле. The chocolate melted in the pot. Шоколад растаял в кастрюле. Лягушка.
Frog.
Лягушка. Лягушка.
Frog.
Лягушка сидит на бревне.
The frog is on the log.
Лягушка сидит на бревне. Голубь.
Pigeon.
Голубь. Голубь.
Pigeon.
Из голубя выходит маленький, но ароматный ужин.
A pigeon makes a small but flavorful dinner.
Из голубя выходит маленький, но ароматный ужин. Путеводитель.
Guidebook.
Путеводитель. Путеводитель.
Guidebook.
Путеводитель даст вам информацию, полезную для вашего путешествия.
A guidebook will give you helpful information for your trip.
Путеводитель даст вам информацию, полезную для вашего путешествия. Вход.
Entrance.
Вход. Вход.
Entrance.
Девочка идет ко входу.
The girl is moving toward the entrance.
Девочка идет ко входу. Гид. Tour guide.
Гид.
Гид.
Tour guide.
Гид поможет вам найти дорогу в незнакомом месте.
The tour guide will help you find your way in a strange place.
Гид поможет вам найти дорогу в незнакомом месте. Бронирование.
Reservation.
Бронирование. Бронирование.
Reservation.
Извините, но мы потеряли ваше бронирование.
I'm sorry, but we lost your reservation.
Извините, но мы потеряли ваше бронирование.
Паспорт.
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 У вас есть паспорт?
Do you have a passport?
У вас есть паспорт? Информатика.
Computer science.
Информатика. Информатика.
Computer science.
Уроки информатики по понедельникам.
Computer science classes are on Mondays.
Уроки информатики по понедельникам. Математика.
Math.
Математика. Математика.
Math.
Мой любимый школьный предмет – математика.
My favorite subject in school is math.
Мой любимый школьный предмет – математика. Чувствовать.
Feel.
Чувствовать. Чувствовать.
Feel.
Любить значит чувствовать себя живым.
To feel love is to feel alive.
Любить значит чувствовать себя живым. Рисовать.
Draw.
Рисовать. Рисовать.
Draw.
Я бы хотела что-нибудь нарисовать.
I would like to draw something.
Я бы хотела что-нибудь нарисовать. Планировать.
Plan.
Планировать. Планировать.
Plan.
Мы будем планировать отпуск в Европе.
We'll plan the holiday to Europe.
Мы будем планировать отпуск в Европе. Продажи.
Sale.
Продажи. Продажи.
Sale.
Этот график показывает продажи компании за последний квартал.
This chart shows the company's sales in the last quarter.
Этот график показывает продажи компании за последний квартал.
Покупка.
Shopping.
Покупка.
Покупка.
Shopping.
Вчера я ходила за покупками с моими подругами.
Yesterday I went shopping with my girlfriends.
Вчера я ходила за покупками с моими подругами.
Четвертый.
Fourth.
Четвертый.
Четвертый.
Fourth.
На мой четвертый день рождения мама подарила мне книгу.
On my fourth birthday, my mother gave me a book.
На мой четвертый день рождения мама подарила мне книгу.
Пятый.
Fifth.
Пятый.
Пятый.
Fifth.
Он купил пятый дом.
He bought his fifth house.
Он купил пятый дом.
Шестой.
Sixth.
Шестой.
Шестой.
Sixth.
Я получил школьную форму на шестой день рождения.
I received school clothes for my sixth birthday.
Я получил школьную форму на шестой день рождения.
Седьмой.
Seventh.
Седьмой.
Седьмой.
Seventh.
Все поют в течение седьмого ининга в бейсбольном матче.
Everyone sings during the seventh inning of the baseball game.
Все поют в течение седьмого ининга в бейсбольном матче.
Ополаскиватель.
Conditioner.
Ополаскиватель.
Ополаскиватель.
Conditioner.
Хороший ополаскиватель распутает запутанные волосы.
A good conditioner will take the tangles out of your hair.
Хороший ополаскиватель распутает запутанные волосы.
Дезодорант.
Deodorant.
Дезодорант.
Дезодорант.
Deodorant.
После мытья нанеси дезодорант, чтобы избежать плохого запаха.
Put on deodorant after washing to avoid bad odor.
После мытья нанеси дезодорант, чтобы избежать плохого запаха.
Жидкое мыло.
Liquid soap.
Жидкое мыло.
Жидкое мыло.
liquid soap. У вас есть жидкое мыло?
Do you have liquid soap?
У вас есть жидкое мыло? Утка.
Duck.
Утка. Утка.
Duck.
В озере много уток.
At the lake there are a lot of ducks.
В озере много уток. Ворон.
Crow.
Ворон. Ворон.
Crow.
Черная ворона ищет что-нибудь поесть.
The black crow is looking for something to eat.
Черная ворона ищет что-нибудь поесть. Таракан.
Cockroach.
Таракан. Таракан.
Cockroach.
У таракана 6 ног, крылья и усы.
A cockroach has 6 legs, wings and antennae.
У таракана 6 ног, крылья и усы. Комар.
Mosquito.
Комар. Комар.
Mosquito.
Стрекозы едят комаров.
Dragonflies eat mosquitoes.
Стрекозы едят комаров. Строительный рабочий.
Construction worker.
Строительный рабочий. Строительный рабочий.
Construction worker.
Вы можете получать высокую зарплату, как строительный рабочий, но это действительно тяжелый труд.
You can earn a high salary as a construction worker, but it's really hard work.
Вы можете получать высокую зарплату, как строительный рабочий, но это действительно тяжелый труд. Домохозяйка.
Homemaker.
Домохозяйка. Домохозяйка.
Homemaker.
Домохозяйка является самым усердным работником, где бы то ни было.
The hardest worker anywhere is the homemaker.
Домохозяйка является самым усердным работником, где бы то ни было. Лёд.
Ice.
Лёд. Лёд.
Ice.
На дороге лёд.
There is ice on the road.
На дороге лёд. История.
History.
История. История. history.
Я изучаю историю.
I study history.
Я изучаю историю.
География.
Geography.
География.
География.
Geography.
География для него – главный предмет, а психология – второстепенный.
He is a geography major with a minor in psychology.
География для него – главный предмет, а психология – второстепенный.
Магазин.
Store.
Магазин.
Магазин.
Store.
Я иду в магазин, чтобы купить молоко и яйца.
I'm going to the store to buy some milk and eggs.
Я иду в магазин, чтобы купить молоко и яйца.
Рынок.
Market.
Рынок.
Рынок.
Market.
Рынок не должен контролироваться правительством.
Market shouldn't be controlled by the government.
Рынок не должен контролироваться правительством.
Цена.
Price.
Цена.
Цена.
Price.
Цена в этом магазине в два раза выше, чем в предыдущем.
The price at this store is two times more than the last store.
Цена в этом магазине в два раза выше, чем в предыдущем.
Купон.
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 У меня есть купон на 50% скидку, поэтому давай поедим там.
I have a coupon for 50% off, so let's eat there.
У меня есть купон на 50% скидку, поэтому давай поедим там.
Проход.
Aisle.
Проход.
Проход.
Aisle.
Место у прохода для меня лучше, так как я довольно часто пользуюсь туалетом.
The aisle seat is better for me, since I use the restroom quite often.
Место у прохода для меня лучше, так как я довольно часто пользуюсь туалетом.
Сумка.
Bag.
Сумка.
Сумка.
Bag.
Сколько весит твоя сумка?
How heavy is your bag?
Сколько весит твоя сумка?
Фотография.
Photograph.
Фотография. Фотография.
Photograph.
Эта фотография не очень.
This photograph doesn't look good.
Это фотография Не очень.
Газировка.
Soda.
Газировка.
Газировка.
Soda.
Root beer – моя любимая газировка.
Root beer is my favorite kind of soda.
Root beer – моя любимая газировка.
Девятый.
Ninth.
Девятый.
Девятый.
Ninth.
Рамадан – это девятый месяц мусульманского года.
Ramadan is the ninth month of the Muslim year.
Рамадан – это девятый месяц мусульманского года.
Десятый.
Tenth.
Десятый.
Десятый.
Tenth.
Я наконец забил гол с десятой попытки.
I finally made a goal on my 10th attempt.
Я наконец забил гол с десятой попытки.
Восьмой.
Eighth.
Восьмой.
Восьмой.
Eighth.
Мне подарили новый велосипед на восьмой день рождения.
I was given a new bicycle on my eighth birthday.
Мне подарили новый велосипед на восьмой день рождения.
Бритвенный станок.
Shaving razor. Бритвенный станок. Бритвенный станок.
Shaving razor.
Одноразовый бритвенный станок.
Disposable shaving razor.
Одноразовый бритвенный станок.
Салфетка.
Washcloth.
Салфетка.
Салфетка.
Washcloth.
Мальчик протирает лицо салфеткой.
The boy is washing his face with a washcloth.
Мальчик протирает лицо салфеткой.
Полотенце.
Towel. Полотенце. Полотенце.
Towel.
Это полотенце слишком маленькое для меня.
This towel is too small for me.
Это полотенце слишком маленькое для меня.
Ложка.
Spoon.
Ложка.
Ложка.
Spoon.
Я кладу в кофе две ложки сахара.
I put two spoons of sugar in my coffee.
Я кладу в кофе две ложки сахара.
Вилка.
Fork.
Вилка.
Вилка.
Fork.
Вилка на тарелке.
Fork on a plate.
Вилка на тарелке.
Нож.
Knife. Нож. Нож. Knife.
Вы могли бы передать мне нож?
Could you pass me the knife?
Вы могли бы передать мне нож? Тарелка.
Plate.
Тарелка. Тарелка.
Plate.
Эта тарелка грязная.
This plate is dirty.
Эта тарелка грязная. Пчела.
Bee.
Пчела. Пчела.
Bee.
Пчела опыляет желтый цветок.
The bee is pollinating the yellow flower.
Пчела опыляет желтый цветок. Муравей.
Ant.
Муравей. Муравей.
Ant.
Муравей ползает по столу.
The ant is crawling around the table.
Муравей ползает по столу. Змея.
Snake.
Змея. Змея.
Snake.
Гремучая змея свернулась в кольцо и готова напасть.
The rattlesnake is coiled and ready to strike.
Гремучая змея свернулась в кольцо и готова напасть. Молоко.
Milk.
Молоко. Молоко.
Milk.
Молоко – важный источник кальция для детей и взрослых.
Milk is an important source of calcium for kids and adults.
Молоко – важный источник кальция для детей и взрослых. Дизайнер.
Дизайнер.
Дизайнер. Дизайнер.
Дизайнер.
Есть много видов дизайнеров, но я модельер одежды.
There are many kinds of designers, but I'm a fashion designer.
Есть много видов дизайнеров, но я модельер одежды. Художник.
Artist.
Художник. Художник.
Artist.
Художник рисует китайские иероглифы кисточкой для письма.
The artist is drawing Chinese characters with a writing brush.
Художник рисует китайские иероглифы кисточкой для письма. Солдат.
Soldier.
Солдат. Солдат.
Soldier.
Солдаты идут на позицию.
The soldiers are moving into position.
Солдаты идут на позицию. Предприниматель.
Entrepreneur.
Предприниматель.
Предприниматель.
Entrepreneur.
Предприниматель встречается со своим бизнес-партнером.
The entrepreneur is meeting with a business partner.
Предприниматель встречается с своим бизнес-партнером.
Рассказ. Short story.
Рассказ. Рассказ.
Short story.
Дары волхвов – трогательный рассказ для широкой публики.
The gift of the Magi is a moving short story for many.
Дары волхвов – трогательный рассказ для широкой публики.
Папка. Folder.
Папка.
Папка. Folder.
Я положил документы в папку.
I put the documents in the folder.
Я положил документы в папку. Сковорода.
Frying pan.
Сковорода. Сковорода.
Frying pan.
Эта сковорода очень дешевая.
This frying pan is very cheap.
Эта сковорода очень дешевая. Разделочная доска.
Cutting board.
Разделочная доска. Разделочная доска.
Cutting board.
Повар режет сваренное вкрутую яйцо на разделочной доске.
The cook is cutting a hard-boiled egg on the cutting board.
Повар режет сваренное вкрутую яйцо на разделочной доске. Раковина.
Sink.
Раковина. Раковина.
Sink.
Раковина почти полна.
The sink is almost full.
Раковина почти полна.
Миска.
Bowl.
Миска.
Миска.
Bowl.
Миска пуста.
The bowl is empty.
Миска пуста. Выход.
Exit.
Выход. Выход.
Exit.
Где выход?
Where is the exit?
Где выход? Карта.
Map.
Карта. Карта.
Map.
Посмотрите в карту, чтобы найти дорогу.
Check the map to find your way to your destination.
Посмотрите в карту, чтобы найти дорогу. Чемодан.
Suitcase.
Чемодан. Чемодан.
Suitcase.
Не оставляйте ценные вещи в чемодане.
Do not leave valuables in your suitcase.
Не оставляйте ценные вещи в чемодане. Турист.
Tourist.
Турист. Турист.
Tourist.
Турист фотографирует животных.
The tourist is taking pictures of the animals.
Турист фотографирует животных. Политика.
Politics.
Политика. Политика.
Politics.
Он всегда говорит о политике.
He always talks about politics.
Он всегда говорит о политике. Биология.
Biology.
Биология. Биология.
Biology.
Биология – это изучение живых организмов.
Biology is the study of living organisms.
Биология – это изучение живых организмов. Химия.
Chemistry.
Химия. Химия.
Chemistry.
Лаборатория – место для изучения химии.
The laboratory is a place to learn about chemistry.
Лаборатория – место для изучения химии. Физика.
Physics.
Физика. Физика.
Physics.
Я знаю основы физики.
I know the basics of physics.
Я знаю основы физики. Экономика.
Economics.
Экономика. Экономика.
Economics.
Экономика – хорошая основа для многих областей.
Economics is a good background for many fields.
Экономика – хорошая основа для многих областей. Положить.
Put.
Положить. Положить.
Put.
Попробуй положить эту коробку на верхнюю полку, пожалуйста.
Please try to put this box on the top shelf.
Попробуй положить эту коробку на верхнюю полку, пожалуйста. Вспомнить.
Remember.
Вспомнить. Вспомнить.
Remember.
Попробуй вспомнить, где ты был вечером в прошлое воскресенье.
Try to remember where you were last Sunday night.
Попробуй вспомнить, где ты был вечером в прошлое воскресенье. Держать.
Hold.
Держать. Держать.
Hold.
Держать синий шарик.
Hold the blue balloon.
Держать синий шарик. Тележка.
Shopping cart.
Тележка. Тележка.
Shopping cart.
Тележка пуста.
The shopping cart is empty.
Тележка пуста. Пластиковый пакет.
Plastic bag.
Пластиковый пакет. Пластиковый пакет.
Plastic bag.
Мужчина несет пластиковый пакет, полный продуктов.
The man is carrying a plastic bag full of groceries.
Мужчина несет пластиковый пакет, полный продуктов. Комедия.
Comedy.
Комедия. Комедия.
Comedy.
Это английская комедия.
It's an English comedy.
Это английская комедия. Роман.
Novel.
Роман. Роман.
Novel.
Ее новый роман – любовный детектив из 18-го столетия.
Her new novel is a romance mystery from the 18th century.
Ее новый роман – любовный детектив из 18-го столетия.
Hey everyone, welcome to the Monthly Review, the monthly show on language learning. Where you discover new learning strategies, motivational tips, study tools, and resources. By the way, all the lessons and bonuses you're about to see can be downloaded for free on our website. So click the link in the description right now to sign up for your free lifetime account. Okay, today's topic is, are you focusing on only one skill? The seven skills you'll need for language mastery. Are you the type of language learner that focuses on only one skill, like only speaking or only doing translation exercises? Then you may eventually realize that your language isn't progressing as fast as you'd like. So in today's episode, you'll learn 1. Why most language learners plateau, 2. The seven skills you'll need for language mastery, and 3. How to practice the seven skills with our program. But first, here are this month's new lessons and resources. Be sure to download these now before we take them down in a few days. First, the Using Transportation Conversation Cheat Sheet. Do you know how to get around in your target language? You'll be able to. This new cheat sheet teaches you the must-know vocabulary and phrases, like where can I buy a ticket, how much is the train pass, and much more. Second, the Ultimate Guide to Beginner Language eBook. Want a free way to boost your vocabulary? With this new PDF ebook, you'll master over 500 beginner words and phrases, more than enough to start speaking the language with confidence. Third, can you talk about holiday accommodations in your target language? Learn how to say hotel, guest house, inn, and much more with this quick vocab bonus. Fourth, most common ways to say sorry. Do you know all the ways to apologize in your target language? This one-minute lesson will get them in your head, guaranteed. To get your free resources, click the link in the description below right now. They're yours to keep forever. Okay, let's jump into today's topic. Are you focusing on only one skill? The seven skills you'll need for language mastery. Part 1. Why most language learners plateau. If you observe other language learners, you'll notice that many learners just want to speak and understand the language. And as a result, they focus only on speaking and nothing else. Then you have learners who like to start with reading, so they spend most of their time there. And then there are learners who do translation games and spend most of their time there. All of these are good ways to approach a language. But what happens is, learners that focus on speaking seem to speak well, but if you go outside of a topic they've practiced, they'll start struggling. Learners that spend most of their time reading are only good at reading and then wonder why they can't speak. And learners that have been playing translation games are good at translating, but don't understand real-life speech. The point is, you'll be unbalanced. If you focus on one skill and skip out on the rest, you'll never become truly fluent, or you'll be able to speak on a few topics you know about, but that's it. But that's not enough for conversational fluency. So, if you want to avoid this trap and become truly fluent, you should focus on seven language skills: speaking, listening, reading, writing, grammar, vocabulary, and culture. Part 2. the 7 skills you'll need for language mastery. Now, someone might ask, what's the point of reading if I just want to speak the language? The fact is, all skills complement and improve one another. For example, if you're practicing reading, you naturally pick up new words and grammar rules along the way, which will help you with speaking, because if you want to speak more, you'll need to know more words and grammar rules. Also, reading out loud can help with speaking. If you're learning grammar, this will help you with speaking, listening, reading, and writing, because you'll need to be able to speak and use those grammar rules, understand them in written information and in speech, and use it in writing. With writing, again, you're reinforcing words and grammar rules that you'll also need for listening, speaking, and reading. With listening, there can be speaking involved if you shadow what you hear. You can also pick up words and reinforce grammar points as you listen. Then, you can use those same words and grammar rules later on, during speaking practice. All skills feed into each other. And with culture? With culture, you need things to talk about with native speakers, and culture is a great topic. Plus, in certain languages and cultures, you'll need to speak more politely to people who are older or more senior to you, so this involves learning vocabulary and grammar. There's also one more bonus to practicing all 7 language skills. Learning all 7 skills will actually help you learn the language much faster. Mixing up skills like this is called interleaving. Interleaving is a proven learning tactic where you use different forms of practice to master something. For example, if you're learning vocabulary, you can read it, then say it, write it out, study with flashcards, listen to a native speaker say it. And doing so will help you remember better instead of just reading the word 5 times and hoping it sticks. It probably won't. So, let's recap. You should focus on the 7 skills of language learning because 1, you avoid being imbalanced. 2, all of these skills feed into each other and improve your overall language. And 3, it'll help you learn faster. Part 3, how you practice the 7 skills with our program. Now, if you want to take your language to the next level, you'll need to incorporate all 7 skills in your study routine. Speaking, reading, writing, listening, vocab, grammar, and culture. So, here's how you can practice each skill with our learning program. One of the most unique things about our program is that you can actually practice all 7 skills with it. First, for speaking, shadow the conversations in our lesson dialogues. And if that's too hard, read the dialogues out loud and go slowly, at your own pace. Use our voice recording tool to practice saying each line of the conversation. And you can send recordings of yourself to your Premium Plus teacher. For listening, simply take our lessons and listen to the conversations. You can also download the dialogue tracks and review the conversations without the translations. Also, be sure to take our listening comprehension lessons. For reading, listen to the audio and follow along with the lesson notes or transcript so that you don't miss a single word. You can also practice reading with our extensive reading books. For writing, write out the lesson dialogues and write out the words, phrases, and grammar rules that you come across. You can also try and create your own sample sentences, and you can send them to your Premium Plus teacher for corrections. For grammar, you'll come across grammar rules in our lessons. Write the rules down, try and create your own sentences, and keep taking the lessons and keep on reading. For vocabulary, use our spaced repetition flashcards to master the words. And of course, write them down in a notebook, say them out loud, and save them in the word bank so you can come back to them to review later. And for culture, take our lessons. You'll pick up culture tips along the way. Check out our culture class lessons as well. You can do 1 skill a day, or you can also try all of them in 1 study session. Listen to the lesson. Repeat what you hear for speaking practice. Write out the dialogue. Review the vocabulary with the slideshow. Practice the grammar rules and note down the cultural tips. Or focus on 2 skills a day. Pair up listening and speaking. The next day, do reading and writing. And then vocabulary and grammar. And then culture. And again, you can study all 7 of these skills with our program. So if you haven't done so yet, be sure to click the link below and sign up for a free lifetime account. So thank you for watching this episode of Monthly Review. Next time, we'll talk about how to write 1,000 words of your target language in 5 minutes a day with the Daily Dose Diary. If you enjoyed these tips, hit the like button, share the video with anyone who's trying to learn a language, and subscribe to our channel. We release new videos every week. And if you're ready to finally learn language the fast, fun, and easy way and start speaking from your very first lesson, get our complete learning program. Sign up for your free lifetime account right now. Click the link in the description. See you next time. Bye. One of the best ways to learn a language is with a native speaker. But what if you can't afford to take a class? Or what if you're too busy to learn on someone else's schedule? That's why with our program, you get access to your own teacher with a study tool called My Teacher. So you can learn with your own teacher at your own pace, anywhere, anytime. How does My Teacher work? You'll discover more in just a second. But first, to get access to our learning program and your very own teacher, click the link in the description and sign up for a Premium Plus account right now. What is My Teacher? My Teacher is a messenger tool that gives you access to your very own on-site teacher. You'll find it in the bottom right corner of your screen. And if you're on the app, just tap on the My Teacher icon at the bottom. So, how do you take advantage of this powerful language tool? 1. Get your language assessed. With language schools, you take a level check test on the first day, and the same thing happens here. The moment you become a Premium Plus member, you'll take an assessment test so that your teacher can determine your level, understand your weak points, and design a personalized learning plan. You'll find the link to the test inside My Teacher. Once you're done with the test, 2. Interact with your teacher, ask questions, and get feedback. Getting feedback and corrections is one of the fastest ways to improve. So open My Teacher and start interacting with your teacher. The first thing we ask you to do is to send a self-introduction in your target language as a way to get started. And if you're not sure how, just ask your teacher. You can also ask them language questions, send your writing, practice conversations, and they'll also send you feedback and corrections. You can do this all at your own pace on any device. You can also 3. Send recordings of yourself speaking the language. Just record yourself and send an audio file or video over and get feedback from your teacher on your accent, pronunciation, and how to express yourself naturally, like a native speaker. You can also take a picture of your writing for feedback. 4. Improve your language skills nonstop with weekly assignments. Your teacher will also send you weekly assignments to test you on what you've learned and improve your language skills. Assignments cover speaking, listening, reading, and writing. So if you want to learn with your very own teacher at your own pace, then click the link in the description to sign up now and become a Premium Plus plan member today. You unlock our complete learning program, plus your very own teacher. Click the link in the description to sign up now. Great work. Here's a reward. Speed up your language learning with our PDF lessons. Get all of our best PDF cheat sheets and ebooks for free. Just click the link in the description.